shallow. Let's make this a better place. Spread the word to every nation. Fire and white fire. Way up high. Spread your wings and let your cry across the universal sky.
October the 8th, 2011, we're gathered in support of the Occupy Wall Street movement. We're here on a bunker, in a bunker on Cape Breton Island, Nova Scotia. We're fighting off demons. We're fighting off all kinds of atrocious behavior, greedy people, mindless people. But we want to send our message to you guys on Wall Street, occupying that big corporate den of iniquity down there. We have a message here from a friend. This is Mr. Wayne McGinnis. He's a philosopher. He's a poet. He's a laureate. He's everything you don't want to be. And then none of them. Bodhisattva. I'll take it over to you, Wayne. What do you say, man?
As an old hippie who supported many protest groups in the 60s, I say, peace and love of Christ to the new protesters, and keep up the good work.
Right on. Should we invite any of these people to visit us here on our little island? Or will we keep this place to ourselves?
This part of heaven is just great. They should visit here sometime.
Yeah, you should. We're here on the northeasterly tip of Nova Scotia in an island called Cape Breton. And we're an ocean away from you, but you have our support. We hope you young guys are able to coax them old farts to let go of the money. Honey. Later.